A leading force in New York City politics has died. Former Republican Congressman and Staten Island Borough President Guy Molinari passed away today. He was 89. After serving as a Marine during the Korean War, Molinari began his long political career in the New York State Assembly. He's remembered for helping convince Rudy Giuliani to run for mayor of New York City in 1988. Molinari was instrumental in the closing of the Fresh Kills landfill on Staten Island.